I have to go outside on y'all. Me y'all alone. So I'm going to have to read another, that's three today actually, but I'm going to have to read another excerpt from, what's it called, Song of Songs, like I'm not going to, but. Search from books too, but sometimes I don't really have it. I'm just like, when I read, I kind of like to just read. I don't really like to really like. I'm like, that's like a time where like I'll be charging stuff like my phone and my laptop, something like that. I can just, so that's more so why I don't really like to search from books. And then I just want to be like, you know, like a sentence or two, not like a whole chapter. You know what I'm saying? This cheese make me mad hot. Dumb hot. Sure. Taylor. I know I should have put the water in the refrigerator or the freezer. There's another reason I'm hesitant to go outside, but I'm taking my shirt off though, but it's still gonna be grabbing my hot. That's one reason I'm putting on going outside right now too. I'm gonna finish this tea. Definitely trying to go out in 80 degree weather, you know, hot too. It's hot in here, so. It's hot as hell. You have to see my lens, too. It's gonna be modest, but I'm gonna just kind of keep it like this. See the upper. I'm gonna try to go like this, actually, too. Something like that. It's hot. See this one dude, he had his shirt off in the video. A lot of you got shirts off in the video, but I did that a lot when I was making videos just for a girl that I mean, shoot, I don't know. It's up to me, but especially right when I hop in the shower, I'll be glistening my body with the oils, you know what I mean? Shit. Hop, shower. Get all oiled up. Oh, yeah. Who's that? Avocado these days. You should use coconut. Who's that? You should use coconut. Yeah. You still where I want to put it in the butt. I ain't even care. I ain't give a shit at all. I could put so much. It felt so good, so I always felt great in it. I had no problem not going in the rear end. Not at all. Shit. But I got it. Shit. From the back. A lot. You know what I'm saying? For real. Dictionary. All that. Yeah. I know positions go real deep. Shit. Too deep. In a sense. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Feel it. When she want the big butt. You know. I ain't even want to say the word. Shit. You know what it is. Yeah. CK. Yup. Yeah, it's perfect. Real talk, it's perfect. Yeah, real talk, it's perfect. Yeah, real talk, it's perfect. Sexual connection. What's going on? Sexual compatibility. That's me. And her. Frequency, so great. She, became my new imprint. For real, she override. Get all the other bullshit, all the other chicks. Yeah. Oh, she deserved a big wife Christ, oh yeah, that's what I call that, wife Christ, get one Christ, oh yeah, thank the Lord for that, gotta spit, Just spat. It's been real. Listen to the music. Wow. I played the whole one. It's commercialized. Doing a lot better with drinking, but a nigga still heartless. Nigga got heart though, yeah. Nigga feel heartfelt. Show. Reading that Bible like Joe. I don't know if Joe read the Bible, but shit. Even his wife told him to go. Yo, lead the way to God. Come to me. He was like, F that bullcrap. I'ma come to G-O-D. Know how it is. Only God lifted me. He really moved me. Yeah. F that. Nah, real though. Do that. D-O. G-H-O-T. Ate that bitch from the bad one time. That was that first that I ever did that. Yeah, and it so that shit like that one. Yeah, like that. I'm afraid, but I keep it down. On a low key. Can't even understand me. What I said. Hey, mama left. Just music come straight from the soul. Y'all too hard. Now I'm finna put. I rub it up. This should go hard too. This should go hard too. This one's called Heartless. This one's called I think I like this one a lot. I might not, but I think this is one of the ones I like a lot. But now we'll see what we're doing. Baby. And I got so much better with my endings over time. I used to when I made music a lot, I had goals to be met. I realized, you know, along the way, I don't really like to talk about other chicks than I like to talk about other dudes. And then I realized like when I listen back to it, it's like I didn't really like how I didn't like it, you know, but I would feel it in the moment. But then when I listen back to it, I didn't like it. So I kind of chilled with that, you know, and got better at that. Like, actually listening to stuff I actually wanted to hear. Like, after I was done, like, you know, in the moment, whatever, actually listening to what I actually wanted to hear. And also, one of my goals, in a great sense, was to get better at my endings. So, like, I would pay attention more to the time and actually have better endings. So I used to, like, the beat would kind of get away from me, and I was like, you know, the endings would be like not necessarily like endings. It wouldn't be like it wouldn't end good. You know what I'm saying? And like sometimes like the close of something is, you know, is important. You know, it kind of leaves you kind of feeling a certain way. So I got better at my, you know, endings as well. So there's stuff like that. And also just being more real and honest in my music. Like shit that actually happened and was happening, not just talking about, like, you know, not trying to visualize too much and like, but also visualizing lots, which is stuff that more so resonated with me, you know. By the time my girl sweating me wasn't very true, so cut that shit out. And I talked about money too, but just in a more real sense. Even like if I like had goals, I would say the goals instead of like acting like I was like, you know, there already, like, you know. You know, just still striving, you know. That one, I don't play the whole thing too, but I'm gonna just end it there.